Hi everyone, well, finally done it. Finally bought the van. Full jumbo. Show you inside.
It needs a lot of work.
Look at that, it needs a lot of work. Let's take you around. It's a big, quite a big van, got plenty of space inside, look at that. But there is a lot of work to do. Now I understand what a lot of you guys that have done the conversions already, I understand now what you've had to go through. Just looking at this is a daunting task. I'll try and get some footage as I go along. See how it goes. But the first job that I've just had to sweep it out, and then the first job today is going to be pretty much getting rid of the ply lining, because usually it's just rubbish really. Trying to get the floor up, I've taken some screws out, and there's some that are just not coming out, so I have to find a solution for that. But yeah, let's get removing the lining. Essential tools, tea, e-cig. Suit you, sir. Right. What's it look like? Got some serious cleaning to do. I've got absolutely filthy, all down the panels, all on the inside of the gullies. Got bits of rust, only surface rust, running along the top here. The bottom seems okay. So that's just surface rust, just give it a bit of treatment. And then whack a bit of Hammerite over the top of it. Keen to get the floor up really, but I need to get some tools. Try and drill out some of the screws because they are just rounded off. But I'll, yeah, why not? Well, it is what it is, isn't it? You know? Yeah, next job will be getting the floor up, getting it all swept out, taking the bulkhead off. Well, as everyone who's ever converted a used van will tell you, nothing's ever easy. Just put the smallest bit of floor panel up by the door. I'll show you, it's this bit here. And that panel has just taken me 30 minutes, and look, as you can see, I've had to butcher the screws that were in there. They just wouldn't come out. There was 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 others that came out all right, but absolutely butchers. Onwards and upwards. Time for the old persuader. Well, it's getting there. Couple of little bits on the walls and the rest of the floor. Oh, it's all gonna be worth it. Right. Crack on. I need a little tea shelf.